Mrs. Day. You got a second?
I sure do. What's going on, Frankie?
Well, I have this friend who is wondering if he did the right thing.
Well, you know, I am all about doing the right thing, so tell me more.
Well, on the playground today, a group of kids were picking on another kid, calling him stupid.
Well, that is not nice. So, what did your friend do to help this person?
Well, my friend knew he should have said something to the group of kids who were bullying, but my friend didn't. So what do you think, Mrs. Day? Did my friend make the right decision?
Sadly, Frankie, I mean your friend did not.
Really? But why not?
Anytime you see others being treated poorly, as a leader, your friends should not be okay with that.
Then what should he have done?
Well, he could have let the group of kids bullying know that that was not cool, or even ask for help from the principal, a teacher, or other adults who work for the school.
But what if they don't like him for telling?
Remember, Frankie, it sounds like your friend knows the right thing to do, right?
Yeah, he does.
Well, this story reminds me of an old quote from Franklin Roosevelt that said, "Knowing what's right doesn't mean much unless you do what's right."
Wow, I've never heard that before.
In order to stand up against things that you know aren't right, you have to be strong. Always say no to bullying and whoever the bullies are.
You're right, Mrs. Day. Next time, my friend won't stand by while others are being treated poorly when they know the right thing to do.
Good morning, Kootenai Pirates. It's Tuesday, October 6th. For lunch today is a ham and cheese sandwich, and that comes with cheese it crackers, or you can order choice. One birthday to celebrate today. Happy birthday, Connor, in Mrs. Lizey's class. Tomorrow, remember, is walk to school day, so if you participate in that, you will get a special prize at the front door when you walk to school in the morning. Don't forget that. This month is anti-bullying month, so we will continue to have some information about that and how you can be a good pirate and not a bystander, and all of us can treat each other with respect and kindness at school. Stay tuned for more information for that. And I have a joke for you today on a Tuesday. It, of course, is a pirate joke. Why do pirates take so long to learn the alphabet? Because they spend years on the sea. Arg, me mateys. Have a wonderful Tuesday. You may now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.